Did you know Rock's Dzebek his dragon's true father? And Luffy's grandfather, Dragon took his wife's name when he married into the monkey family. Garp never refers to Dragon as my son but always denotes him as Luffy's father.